The city of Philadelphia held its third annual Juneteenth celebration tonight. Eyewitness News at Independence Mall. Juneteenth commemorates the date in 1865 when the last enslaved African Americans learned they were free. That happened in Galveston, Texas. Mayor Jim Kenney laid a wreath at the president's house. He was joined by music legend Kenny Gamble.